1st of November, on a bright autumn day, by the hills of Drumila, I chanced for to stray. I was feeding on the green grass that grows on yon ground, when my heart was set a-beating by the cry of the hound. Mushalai, tally-ho, harkee over, hi-ho, harkee over, cry the huntsman, harkee over, hi-ho. They hunted me up and they hunted me down, the bold huntsman of Skahan on my trail set the hound. Over highland and lowland, moorland also, over hedges and ditches like the wind I did go. Mushalai, tally-ho, harkee over, hi-ho, harkee over, cried the huntsman, harkee over, hi-ho. There was ringwood and rouser, they gave me a close brush, but they soon found me hiding, 'twas in the rush bush. And for better or worse, I know I must die, but I'll do my endeavour these hounds to defy. Mushalai, tally-ho, harkee over, hi-ho, harkee over, cry the huntsman, harkee over, hi-ho. Then up stepped the huntsman to end all my strife, saying, let the hare down, give her play for her life. Wouldn't it be far better you kill Reynard the fox, who ate all your chicken, fat hen and game cock. Mushalai, tally-ho, harkee over, hi-ho, harkee over, cry the huntsman, harkee over, hi-ho. Die, though I know not the crime, to the value of sixpence I ne'er harm mankind. I was never brought up to rob or to steal, unless for the cropping some tops of green kale. Mushalai, tally-ho, harkee over, hi-ho, harkee over, cry the huntsman, harkee over.